गाने के साथ यहाँ पे शुरुआत करूंगा। आज कितने दिनों के बाद गली में आज चांद निकला, गली में आज चांद निकला। सर आप दोनों तो हाइड एंड सीक ऐसे खेल रहे हो हमारे शो के साथ जैसे हम व्यूअर्स के साथ खेल रहे हैं, कि हम कह रहे हैं कि हम कभी आएंगे और हम आते नहीं है। बड़े दिन बाद रेनेडी यशवाक, इट इज सो गुड टू सी यू गाइस, एंड टुडे वी आर गोना टॉक फुटबॉल। बोथ ऑफ यू, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रेनेडी भाई, हाउ हैव यू बीन?
गुड गुड ब्रदर, इट्स बीन मणिपुर, द केसेस इज गोइंग रियली रियली हाई, इट्स नॉट अ ग्रेट टाइम, इट वाजंट दिस बैड, बट इन लास्ट 2 वीक्स इट्स रियली बैड, सो इट्स अ कंप्लीटली शट डाउन 24 आवर्स कर्फ्यू एंड इट्स बीन गोइंग ऑन, इट विल गो अनटिल 8 और 9. So it's not a great time, but then we have to survive. So okay, chal raha.
Sir, Kashmir mein kya ho raha hai?
Sir, same thing. Jo Manipur mein ho raha hai, jo Delhi mein ho raha hai, yahan pe bhi cases badh rahe hain. Aur thoda bahut weather acha hai yahan pe. Usually thande mein jab bhi thodi bahut khaansi hoti hai, to koi pass le nahi aane deta. Aajkal to wo problem hai na. Agar aap halke se bhi chhink bhi aati hai, to log 10-10 kos bahut dur bhagte hain.
सही बात है, बट इट्स रियली गुड टू सी यू गाइस। भाई सिद्धांत, आपको आज घर से बाहर निकाल दिया क्योंकि आप आउटडोर में आ गए। क्या आपको घर पे बोला गया है कि ये फुटबॉल की बात है ना, घर के बाहर ही करो, अब घर के अंदर झाड़ू पोछा ही चलेगा जनाब? ओके गाइस, सो ऑफ कोर्स द थिंग इज दैट
बिकॉज़ ऑफ द टाइम फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी ना, कि कभी कभी सुबह, कभी शाम को, कभी दोपहर में, जब मर्जी शुरू हो जाते हैं। तो इट्स बीन मूव्ड आउटसाइड, पंखा लग गया है एक, बस
ठीक है। पंखे के साथ रोटी भी मिल जाएगी भाई को आधे घंटे के बाद, रोटी खाएगा हमारा भाई। लेकिन क्या बात है कि हम बात क्या कर रहे हैं आज ना, बड़े देर से अगर आप 420 ग्राम्स को फॉलो कर रहे होंगे तो वी बीन टॉकिंग टू मच अबाउट द सिस्टम, वी बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट पॉलिटिक्स, वी बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट एवरीथिंग बट फुटबॉल, एंड बाय दैट आई मीन व्हाट्स हैपेंड ऑन द गेम एंड व्हाट्स हैपनिंग ऑन द फील्ड। सो टुडे वी थॉट, सिंस वी गॉट दीज टू फ्रेंड्स ऑफ द शोज who of course seen and played the game at the highest level, Renedi Singh and Yashwak Ahmed, we're going to talk about the Indian coach, and we're somewhat going to assess his time in Indian football, and by the Indian coach I mean Igor's team match. Aap dono ko ek bari main bata dun ki abhi tak unke under his tutelage what all we played 2 Kings Cup games, we've lost to Curacao, then we won against Thailand, then of course came the Intercontinental Cup which was played in Ahmedabad, where we lost to Tajikistan, we lost to North Korea, and we drew 1-1 with Syria. And then, of course, came the official games, that is the World Cup qualifiers and the Asian Cup qualifiers. The first one, we lost to Oman at home. Then, of course, we pulled off that massive result versus Qatar away from home, which was a 0-0. And then came the disappointment versus Bangladesh in Kolkata, 1-1. And also, in somewhat, you could say a disappointment versus Afghanistan away from home, they picked up a 1-1 draw. So in total, अगर आप कहो 9 मुकाबलों में, Renedi भाई अभी तक सिर्फ एक जीत मिली है, वो भी एक फ्रेंडली मुकाबले में। If I were to ask you, how would you rate Igor's team at this time? Because हालांकि 9 मुकाबले खेले सर, लेकिन 1.5 साल हो गए हैं, और 1.5 साल में you're halfway through your campaign for the Asian Cup. How would you rate his tenure so far?
I feel Igor Stimac is a good coach. We have to say that even you, aapne bola hai ki 1.5 year mila. I think 1.5 year is still a very short time. Yes, for the fans, it's enough time. But for a coach to come in and change the whole system, whole playing system, I think, and the opponent we have played, jis ke saath opponent khela hai. So he tried to play a good game of football. It's not that boom boom marke, you know, lamba marke ya ye karke, but what we have to see is that he is trying to, at least after contestant, he is trying to play a game. That's what I have seen. I have seen against when contestant was there also. But if we see when he came, then we know that at least the players are trying. But then, are we really ready? Our players, are we really ready to play that game? Not
yet.
If we see. So the in against Oman, I was there at the stadium in Guwahati. We have played a very good game. We could have scored more goals. We could have scored more goals against Oman. And that's the positive we have taken. And then we went to Qatar, which for many years now, we have won against UAE. And we lost to UAE 1-0. Baitung got a red card in first half. That's also in penalty. But after that game, I feel this is one of the best matches, defensively, one of the best matches by far in many, many years. But if you see that, with all the respect, you know, and Bangladesh have seen that the way Indian team played against Qatar, and Qatar who won against Japan easily, won against South Korea easily. And when they played against Bangladesh, it was totally a different match, which I said that before, that play, we have played one of the best match defensively. But when we play against Bangladesh, who will defend 90 minutes, and it's not easy to break down. Do we have that enough technique or to break down? Do we have that enough quality to break down when the team is defending 90 minutes? Not yet. So this is a process we have to understand. But we cannot just only blame the coach. But what I can see that this coach is trying to play a good game, and which needs time. And only the players have to pick up. And we cannot blaming the players because they have a limited, but they are trying their best. But this is something we have to start from very, very young, which we are not ready. We have to see what we have also. So according to that, he's playing, and we need time. But till now, I think we have done well, but we can do better. But players have to improve technically also.
But Ranjivai, so I'll take it forward to Ashwak. So to continue this debate, and your answer only, I think you've given me fodder to carry it forward. Sir, because ek taraf aapne bola ki theek hai, he's trying to play a different kind of game, the type of game we as football fans like watching on television. Let's put it like that, right? But on the other hand, you've also said, do we have the capacity to play out that game? My point is, Ashwak sir, agar aapke andar wo shamta hai possession wali game khelne ki at the international level, agar hai to khelo, agar nahi hai to shouldn't you be adopting this at the under 13, under 14 level? Unko aap build up karo. और नेशनल टीम जो आपकी सीनियर टीम है जो नहीं बदलने वाला, क्यों आप ये सब ट्राई कर रहे हो? बिकॉज़ आपको शायद रिजल्ट नहीं मिलेंगे फिर।
Fair enough. I think Renedy bhai have already said, you know, like someone did, like it. Everybody needs time in international, especially national team coach. You don't play many matches. Club level in 1.5 year, you will play 1.5 season, and that means if a proper season is there, that means around 50 matches you must have already played. But in national team, you play only 10 matches, which is again an issue over here. And we are anyways one of the country who plays less matches at senior level. And be it now, maybe we are playing a little bit more. I still remember when Renedy bhai was there and all, you know, even I was coming from the junior ranks. National team used to hardly play matches. They used to play only those registered tournaments. There used to be no training, you know, like warm-up matches and all that. People need time to change. But there is your question also, do we need it to change in senior level?
Yeah.
Of course not. We cannot change it in senior level. Renedy has already said we have to go back to our grassroots and start from that. I think we need a program where we have to start it from a very young age, which follows through the age groups and then to the senior. Because I have seen the under 16 team playing. Under 16 team, honestly, I feel like they are playing really good football, which is with the Viviano, and they have done quite well. They are quick. They can play the football. Maybe that batch we can expect to have more ball position once they go forward, and they are getting enough exposure, which is a very good thing for our younger generation, who will definitely follow the, you know, like pathway to go to the senior team. But as Renedy bhai already said, coach tried to change, you know, like...
But was it worth it, Ashwak? That's my point. I mean, ek hota hai practical, sir, ki mere ko results chahiye na, mere team ki limitation ye hai. Ek hota hai ki mere ko please karne ke liye, ki ji world football demands ki you play a certain style of football, but wo shayad result na lae. So it can be counterproductive.
Fair enough. Mere ko lagta hai ki, see, I whatever Renedy bhai said, but I didn't like, honestly, that's my personal opinion. Like the way we all see, we are both coaches now. When we played against Bangladesh, I'll tell you, for example, Bangladesh, you know, like set piece gave us a goal back. They sat back. I felt that we are not, as Renedy bhai said, some of the matches we played, we couldn't see the, like Oman match. We played good, but there is not enough maturity to see what the players have played, whether it's a mental issue or whether it's a mental block. We cannot beat the Oman, or we cannot. Now, as you earlier said, Thailand, that barrier has gone. Even in their home, we beat them.
Yeah.
And I believe Thailand is better than Oman, honestly. I feel they play better football. They are quick, you know. But we still managed to beat them twice, I think, last in two meetings. But against Oman, we played, I think, better football. Rindibai was there. But we couldn't see the game through. Mm-hmm. Like, we should have managed it in well. Maybe the game management is still lacking. I will say the same thing against Bangladesh, where they were all 10 players defending, including goalkeeper, which is 11. But what should we do then when a team is, you know, like parking a bus? How to manage that match? I think that part was missing, where coach may have to work on those things. That's my analysis.
So, let me come back again. So, if we see against Oman, we lost 4-1 when contest time was there. And we defended like anything. We didn't try to play a game. I myself was there, and I don't want to go back to that match again. Because how many ball did we touch? Defending, we lost 4-0 defending for 90 minutes. We couldn't. So at least you lose by when you are trying to play a game. Then I feel like when I go back home, when I go back to the hotel, at least I try to play a game. I defend 90 minutes and then we lose. And I defend, I play a game and we lose. And there is two different things to get back to the other. And again, when was the last time have you seen Bangladesh defending for 90 minutes in our lifetime? Before this match.
Versus
when
India,
was the last time? Never. Yeah, Bangladesh have never given us that respect, because they come all out. We go Pakistan, they come all out. We go Bangladesh. That's why we could get a chance. Now, we have got some, after playing draw against Qatar, we have got so much of respect that they didn't want to come out. And that's a development we have to say, that that's a respect. It's a process which we have to like give him time. But now, coach has also seen, let me just finish. Coach has also seen that, main jo khelna chah raha hai, wo ye team are not ready.
Yeah.
So now, in his next few matches, he will surely change. Yesterday, if you give a good example, Arsenal versus Chelsea.
Aapke muh mein ghee shakkar, sir.
No, yeah. Good example is Arsenal team, babe, after 20 minutes, Arsenal was like, it was like a typhoon coming, you know. They couldn't move Arsenal. But then, is our Chelsea defender, they also try to play a game. But those players are ready. Those 3-4 defenders are ready. Not ready. But if there was Thiago Simeone, or if Jose Mourinho, we talk about, if they would have played that yesterday against Arsenal will lose for sure. You know why? Because they know, because sometimes you have to win ugly. You don't have to play great. But Lampard is going with that off that beautiful goal. You know, but that's a thing he's learning also. Same thing now. I'm sure coach have realized after playing 3-4 matches. Do we play ugly and get result, or do we not think about? So this is the process that we have to.
But Randy, sorry, Annie, I'll just get you into the conversation. But
no, Randy, that's cool. We have time, man. So there's plenty of time for me to jump in later. I also wanted to say, guys, if you can, if you're able to, Randy, Ishfaq, if you're not using your phones, can you just share with your followers as well that we are doing it on Facebook instead of YouTube, so that people can join and.
By I'm technically challenged wala
acha chal koi nahi rehne do rehne
kaise isko Facebook mein how do you do that
Renedi bhai main aapko follow up question de raha hu Renedi bhai to main ye keh raha hu ki aapne ye jo see I agree with you ki ab jo ab phase aane wala hai aapke jo remainder games hain so in a sense bandook aapke sar pe lag gayi hai because there is a chance that you might not qualify for the Asian Cup. Right now, my point is, so then you go back to maybe that is not the way to play. So that's my point. At what cost are you willing to do that? Because the cost is that you've tried playing a certain style of football, and the cost is that you might not make the Asian Cup because of those few matches. That is my only point.
So this is what we have to talk to with the AIFF official, with the coach. They have a proper. So AIFF, we have really have to see what kind of, are they wanting just to qualify by playing that style of game? Are you wanting to play a beautiful game so that we can put down to all eight levels? Now, this is what we have to see, that, you know, in long term, what we are getting, but or just by getting result 1-0, you know, is it help? Is it, will it help? Now, these are the things I think we have to work it out, you know, like, but all I want is the same style of game. It should go down till under 13
across
or
levels.
Under 11. that's the only way. But having said that, like you said, you know, there is, for senior at least, I'm sure coach must have realized till now that mera jo khelne ka style hai abhi ye player log ke saath mein nahi hoga. So he has to play at least ugly football and get few more points. Agar points nahi milega to aap jaisa bol rahe, people will say whatever football you may play, agar aap jeetega nahi to ya point nahi milega to people will say qualify nahi, acha football khela kya hua. But in long run mein acha hone se bhi nobody have that much time to give or emotionally support ke liye.
For all your people watching on Facebook, if you have questions for the great Ranadi Singh and Ishwaq Ahmed, please do send them in. We'll try taking questions to them. Ani, mere bhai, so here is, how do I say, left field thinking. Left field kehte na. Main keh raha hun ki aap itne paise kharch rahe ho on people who've done so much in world football, like Igor Stimac, and have played at the top level. So if you're willing to get someone of that talent and exposure, why not bring him in at the under 13 level? And so that he can grow with that squad, so that whatever you want to achieve in style of play and so on, he'll have a batch and he'll have a number of years to take that team to the senior team, as opposed to ki main ji senior team pe aa gaya hu. Senior team aapki I League ISL level ki football khel rahi hai aur suddenly main aa gaya aur main aapko bol raha hu sir ye badlo wo badlo, ab chalo ji wahan pe jaake jahan pe teen ank lene bahut zaruri hai wahan pe aap ye sab try karo.
Yeah, I've forgotten the name of the guy, but I think the Qatar national team coach is a very similar story to
Felix Sanchez.
Felix Sanchez. The story that you're bringing up, where he spent a lot of time. First, he was at the academy at Barcelona, and then he moved to Qatar, and then he spent time at the Aspire Academy, I think it's called over there, where their national teams are trained at the age group level. So he has spent time with the squad that won the Asian Cup. He spent time with them from when they were much younger, teenagers. And so he's been able to develop them, send many of them to Europe for training stints. And I think some large number of them are playing in La Liga on loan. So he's managed to, in a small country like Qatar, I suppose something like this is possible, where you can have essentially one man driving this. And over the years, I guess they've understood it. They're also building up to hosting a World Cup themselves. So you have to remember. Yeah. The level of planning that goes into it is, I guess, very different. So, So it's a fantastic idea, but like, so it's very different for Felix Sanchez versus someone like Igor Stimac, who's, I guess, more high profile as a player than a coach. So, ye thoda issue ho jata hai. Ki wo choti team ko coach karne kyun aega? Or you know, all of these issues. Ya to aap unko guarantee de ki aap aaj under 13 ke liye aa rahe hain, sorry Ishwaq. But you will be given a 10-year contract whereby you will stay till that team reaches its senior.
Baat to wahi hai na ki aap upar se aake to aap badloge nahi na. Agar aapko kuch style mein badalna hai to jad badalni padegi. Jad badal ke jab ugega tabhi to banega team.
Haan, badalni ya uspe zor to definitely dena padega. Aur jo khuraak aap de rahe hain, jo khila pila rahe hain us ped ko, वो वहाँ पे होना चाहिए. Obviously आप you can't chuck it up.
Yeah.
Sorry, Park. Sorry, I didn't let you get in.
No problem, sir. Sir, like what happens? Like I personally feel now, you know, like we being Ranadi Bhai also being coach now, I feel like we need our own philosophy in country like India. Like it's huge. Like I'll give an example of Qatar. They play 6 months their league and then they get all the national team players together and send them for exposure tours. They have money to do that.
Yeah.
You know, like for 6 months, they compete in their Premier League. And for 6 months, they send them away to get the exposure tour as some of them goes for loan to play Suganda B or something like that. Because their structure of the league is such, you know, like they get the time and then country supports them. Over here, it's completely different. If we want to change anything right now for our national team, we have to improve coach education department. We have to get better coaches so that they can reach to different parts of the country where they can develop. Everybody now and then is saying, India is a huge country. Why don't we produce good footballers? Because we don't have good coaches, enough coaches. We have good coaches, but we don't have enough good coaches who can work.
Teachers.
Like, exactly. We are like, for I'll give you an example of my district, Srinagar district. Me, Mehraj, Sajid, Hilal, we're all based in Srinagar district. we work here because we can't move. We don't have coaches in other districts. People have to come from there. We have to educate them. That is how we may have to follow, take good things from different countries. Maybe one of the thing is like we take from Iceland, how they improve the coach ratio. You know, like that's what we have to do here. We have talent, but one good coach can produce one good good player, but yeah, one bad coach can destroy 10 good players.
Very good point. Yeah.
And that's what we have to ultimately focus on.
Yeah. So now tomorrow, let's say Pep Guardiola, world best coach, Klopp. If we bring for Indian team, result will be the same.
Yeah.
Result will be the same. I guarantee result will be the same. There won't be a big difference. Maybe ek do goal ka difference aega, but we are not going to win. That's for sure. But the only solution is like Ishfaq said, that we need good coaches. We don't need big name coaches. We need Indian district coaches to do a coaching course, and then we spread out all over the which have started already. That's why Savio Madeira have started already in many. And then how many school coaches have got a license? How many schools have got a playground? Okay, so to play, none. So not many. So now, like, good coaches to spread out, yes. But one good thing is, like last, I was watching a match when Reliance young players,
Young chaps,
United,
Bengaluru Academy, when they were playing against Southampton Youth, when they were playing against Manchester, when they were playing against Chelsea, man, I was happy to see that. They all were trying to play a good football, effective football, and the foundation is right. Abhi hum log ke paas, so suppose we four can become a coach. We four are from different academies. We four, if our charo player ka foundation acha hoga, the technique acha hoga, then we can fit in any style of game we want.
True.
So our players, for many years, our foundation are not right. Like Ishfaq has mentioned that coaching course to tha hi nahi. Bada player jo naam hota tha, wohi coach ban jata tha. Training was not up to the level at all. Jo hum log jitna ji jaan deke jo apna se sikha hai wo maar ke. But right from under 11, like now I am running an academy. My under 13, under 15, under 18, we have a youth league for 5 months. Every Saturday we play. Sidhan was there. And we play almost the same style of game. I can understand. To make it to the professional is very, very difficult. Number are getting lesser and lesser. But yeah, it will be so easy when the ones that under 13 turn 15 and 18, the idea is the same. So now India, it's not that Indian academies are not doing. Ishfaq is also working, and I know Mehraz is also working over there. Here we have got our ex-players working. So these have started. So yeah, this has started, but it will take some time. And coming back to brother, coming back to you, the thing is now, like you said, we have to play ugly to football to get a point now. And we cannot
That's my
just,
point. That's yeah. my point.
That's your point now. It's no point playing a good football and winning. It's that. Play ugly game, but get a point. This is what it has come down to now.
Main aapko batata hun. So I was lucky enough to have a conversation with the great Sukhvinder Singh. Now I call him Sukhvinder Singh because, sir, hum yahan pe Indian coaches mein jab baat karte hain, he is right up there. Now, why is he right up there? Not because what all he's done with his team. Because once you start talking to the man, you understand how he understands Indian football and our limitations and how to make the best of that limitations. So, unne mere ko kaha, jab main Sai ke saath ek under 13 team ke saath kaam kar raha tha, wahan pe maine 20 din un ladkon ko possession football khilai. जहां पे कि आपने पास दिया और फिर सपोर्ट के लिए 3-4 लड़के होने चाहिए क्योंकि पोजेशन फुटबॉल वैसे ही चलती है, सपोर्ट में लड़का नहीं आएगा तो पोजेशन कहां बनेगी. ही सेइंग 15 दिन में 20 दिन में वो लड़के पोजेशन फुटबॉल ऐसे पकड़ा उन्होंने और खेलने लग गए. तो मैंने कहा सर आपने फिर नेशनल टीम में ये ट्राई क्यों नहीं किया. ही इज लाइक मैं पागल हूं, नेशनल टीम में वो ट्राई करूंगा. जब मैं फुलम जा रहा हूं, मैं वेस्ट ब्रॉम पे जा रहा हूं, व्हाट वाज आई फोकसिंग ऑन? आई वाज फोकसिंग ऑन कि वेस्ट ब्रॉम फुलम को क्रॉस नहीं करने देना. I was focusing on जब थ्रो इन मिलेगा मेरे को अपनी टीम के 3-4 टच करने ताकि मैं वो प्रेशर निकाल लूं 3-4 टच का. So here's a man who understands limitations and how to get the best out of your limitations. And that's my whole point. कि why are we chasing this bakwas of possession football right now? Understand your limitations and play to that. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
It's interesting. Are you getting any responses from people watching?
There are.
It would be interesting to say, because a lot of this pressure, to be honest, comes from fans.
Yeah.
The type of football, the style of football that you're playing, etc. Media, of course, but largely in India, mein jo football media hai, wo bhi fan-based media hi hai.
But brother, you have to see that abhi Facebook aa gaya, abhi Instagram aa gaya, abhi India ka fans log bahut अच्छा अच्छा फुटबॉल देखने को मिल रहा है ओके सुखी सर के टाइम में कोई वो उधर में ये नहीं था तो आवर फैंस नेवर यूज्ड टू वॉच दिस अभी जो यू नो प्लेइंग फ्रॉम द बैक एंड अटैकिंग यू नो ट्रांजिशन ये सब दिखाई नहीं देता था तो अभी फैंस लोग भी चाह रहा है कि यू नो दे वॉच इंग्लिश प्रीमियर लीग दे वॉच ला लीगा एवरी डे एंड दे वांट इंडिया सडनली टू प्ले द सेम स्टाइल इवन द आवर फाउंडेशन इज नॉट राइट तो सुखी सर तो इंडिया में वो सालों भर देख देख के आ रहा है एंड ही नोस एंड वो बहुत अच्छा दिमाग यूज किया है बट आवर कोच स्टीमक आई थिंक ही टुक वन ईयर एंड नाउ ही मस्ट हैव आल्सो रियलाइज भाई अगर मेरे को यहाँ बचना यहाँ रहना है पॉइंट मिलना है तो वी हैव टू प्ले अ डिफरेंट स्टाइल व्हिच वो भी अभी समझ में आ गया होगा एंड आई कुड सी दैट बांग्लादेश के साथ मैंने कलकत्ता में भी देखा We were struggling. So it will be a tougher match.
We were lucky to get that point.
So पंडित भाई वो समझ गया होगा कि हाँ ऐसा ही सुखी सर का दिमाग अभी आ गया होगा इसके पास
सर मैं तो कह रहा हूँ वी हैव टू हाँ जी इश्वर हाँ जी
रेनी जी इट इज अनफॉर्चुनेटली हम कोचेस जब की बात करते हैं लाइक यू मेंशनड आर्सेनल यस्टरडे वी मेंशनड आर्सेनल दैट अटियटा गॉट अ लाइक सही टाइम पे उसको कप मिला नाउ ही इज गेटिंग यूरोप ही गॉट इन यूरोपा लीग नाउ और उसको टीम बनाने को टाइम मतलब उसको अब स्पेस और टाइम मिलेगा यू टेकन टॉटनहम मैनेजर मोरिसो व्हेन ही वाज सैक्ड ही प्लेड फैंटास्टिक फुटबॉल बट यू नो लाइक ही प्लेड टॉप फुटबॉल बट ही डजंट हैव कप्स अनफॉर्चुनेटली अगर पेप उसकी जगह होता तो अप्रिशिएट भी करते और शायद उसको लंबा टर्म मिलता और जो आप बात करते हो यहाँ पे भी नेशनल टीम में भी अल्टीमेटली वही होगा हम लोग फुटबॉल अगर अच्छा अगर रिजल्ट नहीं आएंगे तो हम लोग ड्रॉप भी हो रहे हैं उधर रैंकिंग में और फैंस लोग तो बजा डालेंगे तो देव तो सभी साइड से वो लोग छोड़ेंगे थोड़ी
नहीं बिल्कुल सही है सर मैं एक बारी बिफोर आई गेट यू सिद्धांत टू जॉइन इन जस्ट फॉर ऑल द पीपल हु आर वॉचिंग क्योंकि जब हम YouTube पे पब्लिसाइज करते हैं और Facebook पे लाइव जाते हैं तो फिर जो लोग ज्वाइन करते हैं उनको तो रिस्पेक्ट देना बहुत जरूरी है तो सबसे पहले एक है खेलान इंक्ती खेलान थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस बडी ही सिंह हाय शुभम कुमार सिंह से आई थॉट यू वर डूइंग लाइव ऑन YouTube रिस्पेक्ट यू शुभम कुमार सिंह फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस ऑन Facebook इरशाद अहमद भट्ट अस्सलाम इशफाक अहमद शुभम कुमार सिंह इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन कैन बिबियानो बिकम आवर फेलिक्स चांसेस वी टॉक अबाउट दैट Peter Kelly Fernandez is saying, I think Constantine has done a good job in improving our FIFA ranking. Yes, Siddhant, you want to move ahead?
Fair enough. I do actually because, you know, the with the virus and everything, and of course, people can't travel from one place to the other. So, and this is impacting journalists as well. So, hum jaise jaane ek to one is that sport nahi ho raha hai. But at least grassroots level pe thoda training wagera shuru ho gaya hai. Anyway, I wanted to ask you guys because you are in both in places where football is taking off in the Northeast, of course, it has been for a long time, Kashmir as well. Grassroots, it's a very popular sport. So if you and this might be interesting people watching as well, just talk a bit about what's happening currently, Renedi, we can start with you in Manipur with the kids that you're training.
And what is the style of football you're making them play, Renedi bhai?
It's amazing, man. I can talk about because everything that Sukhi sir was saying to you, right? I've seen him coaching. What some of these kids are? They're tiny kids, yeah, 8, 9, under 13 kids, and you see them learning and understanding all of these concepts, right? How to keep possession football, what that means, not for the person only who has the ball. But also how his or her teammates need to move and etc. And it's amazing to see these kids doing these drills and putting it into practice and getting like all of this knowledge through someone like Renedy here, who's, you know, and you look, this is a ground in the middle of, in outside Imphal or in Imphal, where, I mean, you, at that level of knowledge and expertise and experience is very rare for kids that think you, in big cities like Delhi and Bombay, you can't get this kind of coaching input. So it's, sorry, you can tell us about
your coaching. So now, Pandit, for me, well, you know, so I'm running an academy where, like I said, you know, we have 90 elite kids from 450. So from under 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18, right? So what I'm trying to give the best advice and information and training them every day is to adapt, to be able to adapt in different style of game. Yes, sometimes we like to play beautiful game. When you can't play beautiful game, when you are playing with a better opponent, how do you adapt? How do you play that defensive and going on counter attack? So as a coach, we should be able to change in any given moment. And that moment can only be if you are technically sound. So now, in India, why we are struggling is Indian players are very, very fit now. Top fit. Now, you see all the players, you see all their body, you see all their speed. Apna Udanta ke paas kamti speed hai. It's a top speed. But Udanta ke paas ball ke saath, Udanta... Yeah, Udanta, how many crosses he has done, right? Udanta ne kitna assist kiya in all those. So all due respect to him, right? So now, we cannot blame Udanta. We have to blame the coaches. We have to blame because he's from academy. So we have to take the blame because Udanta ke paas speed hai, to Udanta ko kya karna chahiye? Udanta ko chhota samay mein, he has worked thousand and thousand times with the ball. So Udanta ke paas ball aa jayega, Udanta can be number one player in India. Why? Still now Udanta is doing great, but Udanta is not doing wo jo aur kar sakta hai with that kind of speed. So coaches, what as a coaches, yes, we try to play from the back and we play a beautiful game, making full width of the butt. At the same time, I have to see that now, one good example I want to give is, I played throughout my life on the left wing. Agar mere ko ek din mere ko center mein agar stopper khelna bol diya, ya mere ko striker mein bol diya, this guy, my brother, he was a striker also, turned into a wing and inside. But mere ko agar, because I don't have that, but in modern football, we should be able to play a striker, we should be able to play left wing, we should be able to play in different positions, or even in the wing backs. Wing backs are like the wingers. If you see, if you take out two players from Liverpool, two wing backs, Liverpool will not be a champion. We talk about Salah, we talk about Firmino, we talk about Firmino, yeah. Mane. But if you take out Robertson and Trent, yeah, Liverpool will never be a champion. So now, these players are playing like a wing. So my younger lot, you know, in academy, we are trying to play in different position as much as possible. Start with the apna position. Say when the game move, you should be able to move anywhere. And this is what we are trying. This is tactical, but at the same time, the most important thing I would like to say is that technique foundation. In our days, DFA mein kya hota tha? Height chota hai, wo nahi lega. 2 months mein nikal dega. But height chota hai, if he is good enough with the ball, why do you take out? But why? You know, in our time was like, agar height chota hai, toh koi chance nahi. Tumhara toh bhai koi chance nahi. Tum jao abhi ghar jao. You know, those were the days. But that's why, you know, the most important thing right now is the technique. You know, as one good example, Johan Cruyff said that juggle aapko hazar baar karne se, but player nahi hoga, aap juggler hoga. Lekin aap agar 30-yard pass with the right pace dene se, and that's football. I think that's what we have to work on. You know, even if we have that, ये जो जो भी कोच आ जाए, कॉन्टेस्टाइन आ जाए, सुखी सर आ जाए या सीमाक आ जाए, इफ यू आर गुड इन विद फाउंडेशन, यू कैन प्ले एनी, एंड यू हैव टू बी एज अ मॉडर्न फुटबॉल, यू शुड बी एबल टू अडैप्ट इन डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ, इन एनी काइंड ऑफ गेम. वी टॉक अबाउट लिवरपूल एंड बेस्ट थिंग इज डियागो सिमोनी. क्लॉप गॉट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड प्लेइंग अगेंस्ट डियागो सिमोनी. नॉट अ ब्यूटीफुल गेम, बट व्हाट अ अफेक्टिंग गेम, अफेक्टिव, यू नो, दैट्स हाउ इट इज.
इश्वाक, व्हाट्स द
सीन इन कश्मीर? आई वांट टू टेक बिफोर वी गो टू Ishfaq, sorry guys. I just also wanted to ask you, Randy, because a lot of the kids that you're working with come from very different, all sorts of backgrounds, but a lot of them come from very challenged backgrounds where many of their parents are daily wage earners and things like that. So because of markets being shut and because of trading essentially not happening, they're going through a very difficult time. Can you just tell us a little bit about that, and also how you've been able to sort of the kind of community effort that's going into helping these kids out?
Yeah, see, now the Manipur, not only in Manipur, of course, yes, Manipur is one of the poorest states in India, I can understand, but there are many other players. If you see around all over India, all the football players come from a very humble background. But I feel in Manipur especially, it's way more. Manipur players, I think, they are hardworking players. They are not, that they have got that great talent, but then they are hardworking and, they play football for the love of the game, but more than that, to come out from that poverty, to come out from that condition they are living in. You know, I have seen in these difficult times, I've visited some places, players, their families, and they don't even have thing to eat. They don't even have food to eat twice. You know, that's the kind of condition they are facing. And they know that there are a few players who are playing like Amarjit and all. They had the same problem before the World Cup, but now they are on 40, 50 lakhs. So that's the condition that they are living in, you know. And but they can see that. And the one good thing about, I was reading about Oscar played for Chelsea. He played for Chelsea. He went straight away to China. He wanted to come back again. So what he said was, yes, I come from a very difficult background where we didn't have food to eat. My father was not there. So because we play football, not only for the love of the game, we play football to come out from the difficult. Yeah. So when he had such a big offer from China, he wanted to for his family to be secure. So now his family is secured and he can come back. He's still playing the same level of football. So we have to understand that, you know, how Lampard started and how Oscar started. So Manipur, there are many families, there are many players who come from those difficult families. They're not only for playing for the love of the game, but they're only playing to come out from this. And many have come, could come out, many couldn't, but they are facing a difficult times. I think we are trying to help, but that's not enough. But I'm sure people will come out and help.
Yeah, I don't think there's anyone amongst the four of us who will ever judge a player choosing a bigger contract for less playing time as opposed to more playing time and a lesser amount of money, because you understand the struggle that you go through and the amount of hours that you put in when there's no media lens on you, ki aap akele dhoop mein lage hue ho, koi aapki baat nahi kar raha hai. You do all of that for that big payday. So I totally get that.
Ishwak, I think also, like with both Renedy and Ishwak coming from parts of the country that essentially has been cut off in many ways from mainstream India, mainland India. So where your identity as as an Indian and things like that is connected with through sport in so many ways, like in Kashmir, I mean, it's very much one of the few ways where people can become or assimilate, as it were, or able to get, you know, able to get access all of the machinery of the state to actually get somewhere with your life. These are the tough choices that you have. Like you have to sort of co-opt yourself into that system. Ishwak, so I mean, we can come to you now. Yeah,
just before you give us an update of what's happening also, Ishwak, that when you started playing football as a youngster and then, of course, you started gradually making that step to professional football. Did you see the style of play changing? Because that is the topic for our entire discussion today. That by the time you've senior tak pahunch ke ho, kya wo aapka game ban jata hai, nau piche, lamba counter pakdo.
For me, the only place this style of play changed was Dempo.
Armando.
Yes. Where we used to train and I struggled to keep the ball because I was a Renedy by nose, as he said, I was earlier striker, then became a winger. I was like a bhaiya lamba ball maro, main jaunga, cross karunga ya andar gaya. That was my job. Because that's what we had. I never came from a football background or a football academy, which Renedy by said. I had a really good speed, which was my plus point, and physical strength. But I was never taught technical football. So, which was unfortunate. I am telling right now, had I been taught like technically also, maybe I would have achieved much higher goals. But I learned technique, unfortunately, in Dempo, where there were technical players, where I was taught like how to keep the ball position. By the time everybody was performing, I was learning. Exactly. So it took me, and that, but I am glad I was there. I am happy and blessed I was that time in that era with Dempo, where they were like one of the, I think, the strongest team in country. And that gave me a base, and then only I was able to survive in North Bengal or East Bengal. Otherwise, I would have not, because they taught me technical and tactical football both. Which I am telling, like, honestly, because I was not able to play, warm up, which we where we call that 5 versus 2, because my technique was not good enough. And Rene Dibai knows it. Like, when we were playing, so many players like me, they were struggling to play 5 versus 2, because what used to, and we come from the North Kashmir, North zone, we have a good impact of Punjabi football type of here. Yeah. Like, because physically strong, we run. And then we used to, as Rene Dibai said, the coaches were former players. None of them had done coaching courses. So what they used to do, what they had learned. And they had exactly learned what they used. They, they used to play lamba ball maro, bhai bago, aapko bhagna hai. Midfielder ball pakad liya, matlab samjho wing or striker ko run karna hai. Ye football hota tha, and which Rene Dibai knows very well. But डिफेंडर को रोकना नहीं, उसको लंबा और स्ट्राइकर और विंगर को तैयार रहना है, क्योंकि वो लंबा मारेगा. और उन दिनों डिफेंडर वही खेलता था जो जिसकी अच्छी खासी लंबी किक होगी, चाहे वो डिफेंडिंग कैसे भी करे, लेकिन उसका शॉट लंबा जाना चाहिए. बट आई एम थैंकफुल टू गॉड, वी लॉट ऑफ डिफिकल्टीज, एज रेनी डी भाई सेड, आई हैव सीन 95% ऑफ फुटबॉलर्स कम फ्रॉम वेरी वेरी हम्बल background. I still remember when I used to play nationals, I used to get 200 rupees to go, and ye aapke mahine ka kharcha hai, baki to matlab government se aayega hi jo bhi hai khane peene ka, aur 200 for entire month you have to manage. Sometimes I used to bring 190 back and then put it.
ye kaise kiya aapne ye sir, ye 190 10 rupees mein kaise kharcha nikala?
क्योंकि वो जो खाना मिलता था तो वो स्टेट से मिलता था, तो उतना ही खाते थे भाई, बाहर का कुछ और कुछ नहीं खाते थे. और जो पैसा बचता था, वी यूज्ड टू समटाइम्स, रेनी डी भाई माइट बी नोइंग, उन दिनों मैदान में ग्राउंड मास्टर शूज होता था. सो फर्स्ट टाइम आई वांटेड टू वेयर अ ग्राउंड मास्टर शूज, बिकॉज इट वॉज अ लोकल शूज, बट लेकिन थोड़ा अच्छा दिखता था, तो उसके लिए पैसा जमा करना होता था एंड ऑल दैट. बट दैट्स हाउ द मोस्ट ऑफ द फुटबॉलर्स are actually, and they come. He gave the example of Amarjeet. I was luckily the part of Jamshedpur, where I have seen some of the players in TFA. Unko ghar mein matlab khane ko kuch nahi milta tha, bahut kam milta tha. Yahan pe acha khane ko milte the. Wo log chutti pe bhi ghar nahi jaate the.
They don't have money.
Very similar. Stories.
Yeah, now in JNK, like, we have State Football Academy, first time. Now Real Kashmir is also having age groups. JNK Bank has a good academy. At least boys are getting basics. And we are very blessed. We have 6 A-license or 5 A-license coach here right now, and 1 pro coach in same district, where they are involved. Miraj and me and Sajid are directly involved with the State Football Academy. And I feel they are blessed. People like Miraj, who have played highest level, Sajid, who was coach of the national team, they are getting trained by them. As Rene Dibai rightly said, it is always an advantage, somebody who has played a highest level and now became a coach. Clifford, Miranda, where we have seen Gurmangi, all these, because I have done coaching courses, and I am extremely happy to be the part of this generation of the coaches. and it makes me feel proud because they are not the coaches like.
But no, so I'm sorry. I know you're coming from a very nice place, and Siddhant and me have grown up watching you guys. Not grown up watching you. I don't mean to make you sound old, but you know we've heard. we've watched you guys play. You know, we've spoken about you. You said these are the stars. So I understand that, sir. But नौकरियाँ कहाँ हैं? आप मुझे ये बताओ ना कि आप अकेडमी में कोचिंग करते रहोगे तो फिर तो आपने कोचिंग का एक ही एस्पेक्ट पकड़ा है. कोचिंग के और भी एस्पेक्ट होते हैं तो कोच बड़ा कब होगा कोच? मैं तो ये कह रहा हूँ सर.
Okay. Randy bhai will answer that.
From playing, you need to work under someone like here. Our staff has been getting so much to learn working under best of coaches for last 4 years now. Spark has been working for, this is the fifth year if you work, right, Spark?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So two years I've worked. But then if you want to come out with your own philosophy as an Indian, you are not going to get in big clubs because our mentality is still that British ne rule kar raha tha, abhi bhi rule karega type, you know. So now the only way, we cannot run away, we cannot stop coaching. The only way you can start your own philosophy is from 13, 15, 18. And if you have that much confidence in yourself, then you have to prove in that idea, like Viviano is doing right now. Viviano is making a mark. So Spark has to come out one day. Spark has to come out from this working. And I know it's because maybe after the pro license, he has to come out. And if he gets, like you said, nokri nahi, lekin nokri nahi hoga to, you have to suffer, come out and prove in under 18 or under 21 that this is my philosophy, this is why I am the coach. He has to prove yourself because we are not going to get what the white privilege we have. We don't have that, right? So now we have to, and coming back, so we have to work in that process. Like me, I have taken this next 2-3 years will be a tough time for me. But these 2-3 years will make me a good coach or great coach, or will make me a bad coach. And this is what I have taken a risk. Coming out after working in Pune City under David Platt and under Havas, then I had to come out. This is why I have come out. And I know the money Spark and all are getting in ISL being an assistant. No way when you're working for academy, you will not get the same. But like I said, Spark, after working, he has to come out. If he has to start with own philosophy. But coming back to what we were talking about, the India, the development, I will share a 22 or 25 years what I have seen. So Spark, I have seen Spark when we were in Indian team under Contestine, I think. Spark was so quick. He's strong now. No one can go, you know, body to body, no one can. He's so quick. But then technically, he has started developing in Dempo. It was already late for him. But he has managed to play through in all the great clubs. Even in East Bengal, he has played so many years. Even in Kerala Blasters. But see, if he could have get, you know, when he was in academy, those technique training, his power would have been in different level. But now, that's why we have to start from very young. Because you cannot blame our former coaches also, because they have learned the same from 40 years.
Dear former coaches, yes.
So we cannot blame Naeem. We cannot blame Subhash Bhomik. We cannot blame Subroto. Because that's the same thing they have learned from PK Banerjee to Chuni Goswami also, people who are great players. And this, whoever who have coached us also, all due respect to them, they are great players. They have given their best. So we cannot blame them. So that's the system we have. But one good positive thing, what I have seen in the last 22 years, I have joined in 1998. In 1997, when we were still 96 or 97, when we were still in under 18 camp, under 19 Indian team camp, Baichung and all were playing the Indian team. I were playing against Malaysia, which we lost 7-0 or 8-0. Malaysia against 7-0 or 8-0, and Indonesia or 5-0 or 6-0. That after that, and then when I joined in Asian Cup qualifying, we lost to Uzbekistan 3-2, from 6-2, 3-2, and we lost to UAE, who just came after the World Cup. Playing in World Cup, we lost 3-1. So from 6 to, it has become to 3. I'm not telling you when Sukhi sir, after losing all with all those teams, 6-0, 7-0, 8-0, suddenly when you start scoring 3-2 against Uzbekistan, 3-1, that was a development. we were happy. We were not celebrating, but we were happy in those days. Then after that 3 years, then we started playing West Brom. We played draw, you know, and for the first time, we are going out of our safari suit, nahi penke, thoda blazer wazer penke, bahar England mein jaane laga. Then we started playing draw with West Brom. We played Jamaica ke saath draw, you know. Those are the matches that we have started playing. Uske baad abhi contestant came. We started winning a cup in LG Cup in Vietnam. Yeah, those are the process. Lekin football nahi piche nahi gaya. Aage development hua. If you see development nahi ki to play this style of game, because what the English Premier League or Spanish or Japanese they have done for, they have been doing 40 years. What they are getting the result now. So after contest time, the changing face of Indian football was when Bob Houghton came. Uska pehle, like Ispaak had mentioned, ball marta tha, humko malum hai, humko wing mein khelta hai, humko aage pise jana hai. Aur our training was 40 rounds mein wo stadium ka andar mein 2-4 player ghus jayega. Last 5 round mein niklega, sir, aaj thak gaya. And coach said, thak gaya, aaj toh bahut sahi practice kiya hai, aaj ye sahi practice kiya hai, you know. So those are the type of coaching which we did. And then aisa nahi ki Bob Houghton aaya bahut acha result milne laga, no, but usme ke baad we started to know about the shape, about if the player is on the right, what we will do on the left, if kaisa defend karenge, kaisa positioning karke, kaisa transition karenge. Slowly we start learning. That was a changing phase, not in terms of apne hum log ne 4-5 se goal mein jitna, no, but we started getting to know how do we play in a system, how do we play in a shape, going in attacking, going in, coming back in defending. Uske baad aaya, and slowly the now with ISL coming, with young coaches, we all retired and we are getting as we got to work as an assistant coach. We are learning, and in ISL team, I'm not saying all the are the best coaches. There are some good coaches where we can learn a lot, and the good player coming in training day in day out, we are tactically more sound. We are aware of everything now. We are physically more fitter. But the only thing lacking in Indian football now, I say again and again, is the technique. Maar nahi sakta is the technique. That's why the two Indian best winger are still struggling in their own club. Aap assist whole season mein aap ek assist or ek goal, no assist. To so slow aapka Indian team ka abhi standard with technique. Agar running wise mein agar India ka jo winger hai, running wise mein aap usko beat nahi kar sakta. लेकिन आप बॉल अब फुटबॉल फुटबॉल गेम में पैर से अगर इस पर टेक्निक नहीं रहेगा तो कहाँ जाएगा. सो वी हैव टू वर्क ऑन द टेक्निक विच सेवियो सर एंड मेनी अदर कोचेस आर ट्राइंग रियली रियली हार्ड. एंड वी लाइक यंग कोचेस लाइक इस्पाक मी एंड महराज क्लिफर्ड इट्स आवर ड्यूटी इवन दो वी आर स्ट्रगलिंग इट्स आवर ड्यूटी टू टीच द राइट प्लेइंग सिस्टम टू टीच द राइट प्लेइंग स्टाइल and the best information to adapt in different style of life, different style of game, how we want to adapt. So this is why we have to work really hard for next few years. It will come. It has improved. It hasn't gone down, but we are not going at the big pace. That's the only thing, but we are going up.
मेरा भाई सिद्धांत, क्योंकि हमारा भाई सच बोलता है, सच के सिवाय कुछ और नहीं बोलता है. तो मैं कॉन्वर्सेशन को थोड़ा थोड़ा और आगे ले जा रहा हूँ, क्योंकि आपके पास अभी जनाब 3 मुकाबले हैं स्टी मैच साहब के पास.
बिल्कुल
3 मुकाबले या 4 मुकाबले, नहीं 3, ओमान के साथ 2 बारी खेल चुके आप, तो 3 मुकाबले आपके हाथ में. एशियन कप का आपका पत्ता अभी थोड़ा लटक रहा है, ठीक है. अब अगर आप एशियन कप पहुंचे नहीं तो फिर से पूछूंगा. टाटा बाय बाय स्टी मैच साहब, टाटा बाय.
I think so.
Sat, bolo sir, batao, saaf.
It would be, I think, in a way, a step back to have such a high-profile coach and not be able to qualify for the Asian Cup outright. Definitely, given the group that we have, also, it's challenging. But I think Indian fans have now come to accept, and you guys who are watching can correct me if I'm wrong, but have come to expect that we'll be in the top 24 in the continent. No, it's not asking for too much. In fact, there's a very strong push for us to be in the top 16, top 12, if possible. And according to last Asian Cup, maybe we are there or thereabouts. So definitely not qualifying is a step back. And I think the like just world football mein hai. Unfortunately, hum do coaches ke saath baithe hue hain. Aapke 10 result agar already 9 games mein se ek hi victory hai. You play another 3 games, and if it's still 1 win or 2 wins, you guys can tell us more. But like that's how football is these days. The coach is the first person to be axed. And all of these questions, these discussions might happen in technical committee meetings and post-mortems and all of that, what went wrong. But jo knee-jerk reaction hota hai, wo hai coach ko nikalo, coach ko badlo. To steema chho ya koi aur ho. I mean, and like we are saying, I think uske, uns, jo, recent jo interviews wagaira aa rahe hain steam match ke press mein, usse bhi thoda wahi indication milta hai that he's kind of figured out, man, like Renedy was saying earlier. This is what I have to work with. And fans and he's put as well, in the public the forum. Demand results.
उसने बोल दिया पब्लिक फोरम पे ऑलरेडी कि कि लड़कों को खेलने को नहीं मिल रहा है आप मुकाबले नहीं दे रहे मेरे लड़कों को तो उसने ऑलरेडी बोल दिया है तो ही इज ऑलरेडी सेट इट अप कि अगर ये फेल होगा तो मैंने ऑलरेडी रीजंस आपके सामने रख दिए साफ साफ एंड द रीजंस आर समथिंग इनवर्ड नॉट समथिंग आउटवर्ड It's an inward
process. If I was T-Match Pandit, I might have actually taken your suggestion and said to the board, you know, forget the senior national team for now.
Yeah.
Because we already have good enough coaches who can take care of. Kitna time milta hai national team ko ek saath train karne mein? Bahut kam. Right. So you forget about the senior national team. You give me the under 16s. So, with a view to carrying that on for staying in India for 10 years and carrying on with that.
Bhai, main to yahi bolna chahta hu ki agar aap laya hai to you have to give time. Main bol raha hu na agar aap Pep Guardiola ka lao, ek 1.5 year do, hum log qualify nahi hoga.
Kahin nahi hoga.
No, hum log nahi hoga. To aap itna paisa kharcha karke laya hi hai. Pehla to kyun laya hai? अगर आप लाया ही है तो नाउ
इवन तो पहला अच्छा सवाल है
हाँ पहला तो लाया क्यों है अगर लाया ही है तो आपको इसको टाइम देना पड़ेगा इवन दो वी आर स्ट्रगलिंग इवन दो वी आर स्ट्रगलिंग तो आपको टाइम देना
घर घर की मुर्गी दाल बराबर होती है
हाँ मैं वापस आ रहा हूँ उसमें बहुत अच्छा एग्जाम्पल देता हूँ हम लोग इंडियन लोग ऐसा है जब अगर बाहर का कोच से बोल के बिना देखे उसका कलर देके लाना और फलाना फलाना यू नो सो नाउ गुड एग्जाम्पल इज सुखी सर हम लोग को पहली बार इन सो मेनी इयर्स वी हैव वन अगेंस्ट यूएई वी हैव वन अगेंस्ट यूएई आप उसको जो इतना इंडियन कोचेस में द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल होगा सुखी सर लेकिन सुखी सर को नहीं लगा कि फिर कॉन्टेस्टाइन को क्यों लाया है इस कॉन्टेस्टाइन को अगर इसका इतना अच्छा चल रहा है रिकॉर्ड वाइज अगर चल रहा है इन दोस मैचेस अगर तो क्यों लाया क्यों है अभी तो लाना जरूरी नहीं था तो सेम थिंग वी हैव टू ट्रस्ट द इंडियन कोचेस अगर आपने अब स्टीमा को लाया है तो नाउ गिव हिम इनफ टाइम टू चेंज टू कम आउट विद हिज ओन स्टाइल ऑफ गेम उसके बाद एंड देन अगर आप इंडियन कोचेस को अगर चांस दे रहा है तो यू हैव टू गिव इनफ टाइम नहीं है कि आप टूर्नामेंट दिया उसको इंडियन कोचेस को भागा दिया नो इंडियन कोचेस को आप चुन के ला रहा है तो यू हैव टू गिव इनफ टाइम फॉर हिम ऑल्सो आप जब गोरा लोग को दे रहे हैं वैसे इंडियन कोचेस को भी देना पड़ेगा सो नाउ अभी स्टीमाज को अगर मेरा ख्याल से अगर इफ यू हैव टू आस्क मी गिव हिम सम टाइम मोर टाइम इवन दो वी डोंट क्वालिफाई नहीं होने से भी यू गिव हिम इनफ टाइम सो दैट ही कैन प्रूव सेम अगर
माय क्वेश्चन इज ओके लेट माय क्वेश्चन टू यू देन इज इफ यू से यू गिव हिम मोर टाइम बट फॉर दिस होल स्ट्रक्चर टू चेंज फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड अप will take that let's was, say yeah. 10 years 15 years 20 years you how much time can you give Steemach and
no.
even if you see, give now, him time what do you think he'll be able to do with the senior team
yeah so now the thing is agar ek coaches in bada coaches agar indian team ke liye lata hai it's not going to change much the young coaches like us like spark and many other coaches now who is doing a coaching course they have to do the work hum log sochte hain hum log everything what we do is इंडियन फुटबॉल अगर सक्सेसफुल होता है तो AIFF को गाली देता है बट वॉट इज अवर डिस्ट्रिक्ट डूइंग वॉट इज अवर स्टेट एसोसिएशन वो लोग का क्या काम है सो वॉट इज अवर अकेडमी डूइंग वॉट इज अकेडमी डूइंग इन कश्मीर वॉट इज द अकेडमी डूइंग इन केरला वॉट आर द अकेडमी डूइंग इन मुंबई वॉट इज देयर जॉब सो देयर जॉब इज टू वर्क ऑन दोस ग्रासरूट. ग्रासरूट क्या करता है, हम लोग का ग्रासरूट करता है दिखाने के लिए एक महीना ग्रासरूट ग्रासरूट ग्रासरूट, 11 महीना बच्चा लोग के पास खेलने का कुछ है ही नहीं. सेम थिंग आई एम श्योर 100%. पर हम लोग का स्टेट एसोसिएशन करता है, अरे ग्रासरूट का आया, इधर से फंड आया, वो फंड आया, इतना इसको ये मिनिस्टर को बुलाया, वो मिनिस्टर को बुलाया, बच्चा लोग को खाना एक महीना मिला, बच्चा लोग भूखा है, फिर 11 महीना भूखा भूखा ही छोड़ दो, लेकिन उसको खेलने तो दो. सो नाउ इंडियन फुटबॉल टू इम्प्रूव, इट्स नॉट ओनली द AIFF, इट्स द डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन इन मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया, प्लस इट्स द कोचेस, यंग कोचेस इन मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया हैव टू वर्क हार्ड. उसने जो पुशअप करके देन वी विल फॉर्म अ बेटर साइड, वो कर सकते, दैट्स द ओनली वे. अदरवाइज एक कोचेस को ये करना इट्स नॉट.
In short, what Renji bhai is saying, हम लोग coaches लाए, कुछ आए, कुछ change होने वाला नहीं है. Until and unless हम भाई जड़ से कुछ change लेके आओगे, वरना कुछ change होगा ही नहीं. हम लोग कितने भी बड़े बड़े कोच लाए, टेक्निकल डायरेक्टर लाए, रेनी डी भाई पढ़े, मैं पढ़े, कोचिंग लाइसेंस, कुछ होगा ही नहीं. जब तक हम लोग अपनी जो बुनियाद सही नहीं करेंगे, और इसको टाइम लगेगा, और वही एक रास्ता है, और शॉर्टकट है नहीं इसमें.
सर मैं आपको वही सवाल जो सिद्धांत भाई को पूछा था, बिकॉज आफ्टर दिस आई एम जस्ट गोना रीड आउट सम ऑफ द कमेंट्स कमिंग इन. अगर आप क्वालिफाई नहीं हुए, अलविदा 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 अलविदा. आई डोंट मीन टू डिसरिस्पेक्ट, आई एम जस्ट सेइंग ऑनेस्टली.
There are two things. One, I will think as like as a football coach, as a football fan, as a footballer, कि भाई कोच को टाइम नहीं मिला, फुटबॉल खेल रहे हैं, तो उसको क्या टाइम दे रहे. लास्ट टाइम पे when there was a review meeting and thankfully I was there. Technical committee said no problem, we understand. He is trying. So everybody from technical committee was helpful and very good to coach, to give him time. Nobody was disrespectful, even though if we see technical, most sometimes you have to see the results also. You can't ignore results. When you have in technical, you are in technical meeting, there is football sense also, but you cannot ignore results also ultimately. But last time, everybody was like very nice. They said he needs time. He's trying, because we can see he's trying. He tried to change things. And in fact, players did to some extent respond to it. They were liking it. I had personal conversation with some of the players. Like they were happy with the way they are doing the fitness and the system they are playing, which is the one that theek hai. But last mein Arjun वहीं पे पहुंचेगा, लास्ट में तो वो रिजल्ट्स की बात आएगी, कहीं ना कहीं आएगी. मे बी आप सोचेंगे एक और साल दे से, फेयर है ना, लेकिन एक साल जब वो तीन साल भी हो जाएंगे तब भी लास्ट में वहीं पे बात आती है. जैसे मैंने आपको मोरिसो पिनेडो की बात बताई, उन्होंने जो टोटनहम फुटबॉल खेल रहा था और अभी का फुटबॉल और तब का फुटबॉल जो अभी अंडर जोसे मरिनो इज हेल ऑफ एड. मैं आर्सेनल फैन होके मैं बोलता था भाई हम लोग चार पांच ना हार जाए इनके से, आई एम ट्राइंग टू बी ऑनेस्ट. लेकिन अभी जब टॉटनहम खेलती है वही प्लेयर वही चीज, आई एम कॉन्फिडेंट हम लोग उनको अच्छे या मतलब हरा भी सकते हैं या फिर मतलब अच्छे से डोमिनेट करेंगे. बट
लेकिन हार गया भाई, लेकिन हरा ना जोसे मोरिनो तो तुम लोग को हराया.
अरे रेडी भाई, ट्रॉफी तो अपने पास है, चमक रहा है अपने.
So happy
ये चारों आर्सेनल है, आप लोग फार्मर्स लीग चारों आर्सेनल है.
अच्छा before sorry so we're trying to end the show. I'm just going to read out a few more
so if you are trying to end the show you can read the comments and then after that let me ask since Renedy
let me just read the comments and then aap puch lo uske baad. Theek hai, firstly guys thank you so much for joining us and Akshat Patel is saying amazing brothers, nice topic, thanks Akshat. Chinmay Vermani has joined us, he's saying we need tiers or tiers in Indian football with each tier being connected with promotion and relegation, this will help Indian football a lot, couldn't agree with you more. Nihar Agarwal is saying, what do you think about merger like East Bengal saying they are trying to merge with an ISL club? Janab, iske baare mein to 10 saal se baat kare ja rahe hain. But thank you for your inputs. Kunal Paul is saying community, district and state level football should be the more focus in Indian football. And this should not only be focused on 8 to 10 states of our country, but on all parts of our country. Plus, the state football has to be pressurized to perform efficiently and show proper development. Yes, absolutely. Shubham Kumar Singh is saying Asian Cup is a must to qualify.
So, good thing to be young people. You know, aajkal hum young coaches are doing courses.
Ek Renedi bhai aur Ishwak ka fan mail bhi aaya. Ananda Acharya is saying, Renedi bhai, missing your curving set pieces. And Ishwak bhai, Mariners will always remember you for your contribution for our mother club, especially in 2008. Ishwak bhai was instrumental at the left flank. Are you guys missing your football career is what he's asking. Karthik Soni saying, I would like to know about your opinions on the Indian club teams on AFC club competition. And Mohammed Sabir is saying, amazing show, guys. Good to see Renedi bhai and Ishwak bhai. Valuable comments. They should come more regularly on the show. Ye Mohammed ne nahi bola, ye maine add kar diya wahan pe. End. Haan ji, Ani bhai, aapki bari.
No, I was just saying that it's because somebody brought up district level and state level football associations. You know, it's not only up to former players like Renedi and Ishwak to get involved or put pressure on these or change the way they function. If you look at Mizoram as a small example, because it's a relatively small state in terms of number of people, the minute they, local people, football enthusiasts and people who wanted to build a structure got involved with the state federation, in a very short period, over 5 years, they were able to change the entire way the sport operates. You know, where there was one mama who went out and played professionally, now today a large number of professionals across the country are coming from Mizoram, and the women's game is also developing. So overall, the local league is extremely popular. So they've done it in a way that may be sustainable and works. And only local people have done it. Nobody has come from outside and you know, put in tons of money.
वैसा कहीं का 100% प्यार हर स्टेट में नहीं मिलेगा ना भाई.
नहीं नहीं, maybe not. But मैं कह रहा हूँ कि जो आजकल बहुत young, there are young people who love the game and who are going out and studying managed sports management and these kind of subjects. There are people who are doing journalism, sports journalism as well. You can get involved in your district association. You can get involved in your state association if it's possible. And affect some of these changes also. It's, you know, like Randy is saying, we can sit and say that AIFF needs to do this, needs to do that. But this jo groundswell hoga, tabhi hoga jab hum sab log milke karenge na. You can't even leave it just to 10 former national team players who now are coaches and are willing to spend their time teaching kids and all of that. It has to come from all of us, I think. That was just my...
We have to have more number of coaches, which there are now. And Spark knows also, it's, of course, we have played in India at least for many, many years. That's why people talk about us. But there are many coaches who haven't had played in a higher level, but coaching-wise, they're also trying really hard. And we have seen a number of coaches now who are on B license, who are going to do A license or a D license. But the only thing is, we talk about aapne bola management karke, you know, and that will be very helpful. But the problem is, in a place like Manipur, where association is also a politically run group. Udhar mein aapko, it's very difficult. Same as Kashmir. Same as Kashmir everywhere. And why we have to give credit to Mizoram or Meghalaya is that we have to give, for Meghalaya, Ming is there. For Mizoram, Tete is there. So Tete is the secretary, he could change the whole. So if a secretary in different football associations, from different football associations all over India, if they have that vision, then changes will come. But aap jitna abhi management par kya ho, ye log aapko ghusne nahi dega. Because this is, aap udhar mein aap member bhi nahi ho sakta hai. Udhar mein aap election mein aap vote bhi nahi de sakta hai. So you are not, to change that, it's a long way. So mentality change karna padega. And they have to hire, agar wo log apna post mein baithna chahne se bhi, agar president, my father himself was a president of the association, अगर प्रेसिडेंट बैठना चाहता है तो भी यू हैव टू हायर सच एक्सपर्टीज, उसको काम कराना पड़ेगा, विच आवर स्टेट एसोसिएशन का सीनियर लोग दे आर नॉट रेडी टू गिव अवे अपना. तो हाँ, तो दिस इज अ डिफिकल्ट थिंग टू नो. आई कैन सी मिजोरम इज डूइंग रियली वेल. Tata Trust, Colin Toll, जो Bob Houghton के अंदर में काम करता था, and he is working beaten. So organized way में चल रहा है. It's only because of the state association जो head है, ये लोग का vision अच्छा है. But in many other states, they don't want anything. They वो लोग अपना वहीं में वहीं रहना है.
Sir, I will tell you. अभी latest 2 दिन पहले Srinagar district president happened to tell इन मीडिया कि हमें ये लैपटॉप वाले कोच नहीं जो हमारे प्लेयर वही लोग डेवलप कर रहे हैं. ही मेंट बाय ये मी महाराज साजिद एंड ऑल दोस गाइस वी डोंट डू एनीथिंग वेयर देयर. तो अब सर जी और क्या करेंगे. और एक बात बोल रहा हूँ, एंड दे आर देयर ऑलमोस्ट लास्ट 18 इयर्स एंड नॉट रेडी. एंड आवर जो सेक्रेटरी है ही इज 90 ईयर ओल्ड. So they are still not ready to.
Sir, ये तो आपका कश्मीर फुटबॉल का अशोक गहलोत वर्सेस सचिन पायलट ही हो गया ये तो. गहलोत साहब ने पकड़ बना के रखी हुई है, वो नहीं छोड़ने दे रहे. गाइस, आई एम एंडिंग द शो बिकॉज़ वी क्रॉस्ड 1 आवर. एंड एज वी एंड इट, व्हाट डिड आई थिंक यार. हाँ, तो ये था कि अब सर प्रैक्टिकल बात करते हैं. हमने यहाँ पे आइडियलिज्म की काफी बात करी कि ऐसा होना चाहिए, वैसा होना चाहिए. कब होगा हमें पता नहीं, कैसे होगा उसका हमें पता है, पर प्रैक्टिकली कौन उसको करेगा, हाउ द व्हील्स विल बी इन मोशन, वो नहीं पता. अभी आपके सामने है कतर, बांग्लादेश, अफगानिस्तान. आप एशियन कप क्वालिफाई नहीं किए. और रेनेडी भाई, पहला सवाल आपसे ऑन द स्पॉट, क्योंकि आप 420 में काफी टाइम बाद आए हैं, आप भी क्वालिफाइंग फॉर द एशियन कप और नॉट सर? इन मुकाबलों में आपको क्या दिख रहा है?
डिफिकल्ट, वेरी डिफिकल्ट, वेरी डिफिकल्ट. इवन दो इफ यू कैन विन अगेंस्ट बांग्लादेश, दोस टू अदर मैचेस इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट.
ठीक है. सो मतलब आपके हिसाब से एशियन कप का थोड़ा टाटा बाय बाय 2023?
डिफिकल्ट है. यस, वी हैव टू बी ऑनेस्ट इन दैट. ऑफ कोर्स दे नेवर से नेवर,
बट इट्स अ वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट. आई थिंक the idea is now that maybe how the system is, we won't qualify automatically. We have to go
that third baseman jayega, but which again we have to depend on.
मैं तो qualify की बात कर रहा हूँ. मैं कैसे आप qualify करो, मैं नहीं पूछ रहा. मैं तो qualify की बात कर रहा
हूँ. But difficult, I would say difficult.
Ishwar, आपके साथ सर तीन मैचों का result दे दो आप. तीन मैचों का.
I feel it's not impossible. I agree with Renedi bhai because we have played the game, so we are trying to be very honest. It's not, I can't see it happening, but if it happens, that will be some kind of achievement. If boys can do it, like that's going to be a wonderful gift for whole nation, I think.
Santosh Reddy ka message aaya, we will qualify, mark my words. Santosh Reddy, my brother, you've already started. But sir, aap ye to bata do, Bangladesh, Afghanistan, Bangladesh away, Afghanistan home, Qatar home, jeet ek steamat saab ko apni dusri jeet milni hai ki nahi milni, main to ye pooch raha hu.
For me, Bangladesh, yes. I agree with Renedi bhai. If I see a win coming, I think it's going to be with Bangladesh, because they will be a little bit encouraged to come out from that, how they played here, because it's in their home. They will try to attack, which will give us definitely a more opportunity. Yes. And we are superior than them.
Brother Annie, Shubham Kumar has said a nice thing. He said, even if you finish last in the group, people qualify for the Asian Cup qualifiers. So, darwaza tabhi khula hoga.
The door is open. And one of the major reasons why I think the Asian Football Confederation expanded the tournament to 24 teams from it used to be 16 teams when you guys went in 2011. They expanded it to make sure there's enough room for India specifically to always be there because it brings
sir, votes ke liye.
Votes ke liye, also numbers ke liye, sir, because agar India khel liye tournament to automatically the numbers
of it ho jayega,
watching etc the interest level, plus it's a growing football market. Of course, undoubtedly the voting bit makes a big difference, and then after that, the fact that the Asian representative in FIFA, on the FIFA council, is the Indian AIFF president, Praful Patel. Obviously, the voting plays, the politics, like you guys know, and we're talking about, plays a major role. But the door is open. Direct qualification, I would agree with Reddy and Ishfaq, no chance of direct qualification. Abhi hame backdoor jaise pehle challenge cup hota tha, that was the route. So usi type of backdoor leke.
Unfortunately, Randy Singh, Ishwaq Ahmed, Siddhant, guys, thank you so much for your time. और ये एक आपको एक मैं बता दूं, मैंने नोटिस किया है क्योंकि बड़े दिन बाद आप दोनों आए हो सर, स्टैमिना कम हो गया, एक घंटे का शो
सर, एक आप नहीं था, आप नहीं था, इसका आगे मैं एक घंटा वन एंड हाफ और बात कर कर गया, बोलो सिद्धांत बोलो यार पंडित, आई हैव बीन वाचिंग और कोचेस का जो चल रहा है, आई हैव बीन वाचिंग दैट, इट्स रियली नाइस
सर, मैं तो ठीक है, फिर
का तो मैं वन आवर फोर मिनट्स या सिक्स मिनट्स एग्जैक्टली देखा है मैंने, लेकिन आई द वे यू हैव रेस्पेक्ट, और इसका भी सुभाष भूमि का भी कल चल रहा था, उसका आगे कोलासो,
कोलासो वाज गुड, आई रियली लाइक आर्मांडो
सर, मैं ठीक है, रेनडी भाई ने बोल दिया कि वो आ गए हैं शो पर मैं इश्वाक का मैं नोटिस कर रहा था जब 45 मिनट्स के बाद ऐसे जा रहे थे
सर, आपको शायद ये पता नहीं कि वी हैव बीन डूइंग कोचिंग वेबिनार जहाँ पे मैं एजुकेटर था, दैट वो तो डेढ़ घंटे चलता है और वहां पे सब लोग नहीं बोलते, एक ही को बोलना होता है तो कोच
मतलब
एक अच्छी
बात,
एक अच्छी बात हो रही है,
हाँ जी हाँ जी,
कि हम लोग कोच एजुकेशन प्रोग्राम बहुत अच्छे से, ग्रेनेडी बाय आई वांटेड टू टेल यू के वी डिड इट इन J&K, कि जहाँ पे हमने फिजिकल एजुकेशन टीचर्स को भी एनकरेज किया, दे जॉइंड अस, तो बिकॉज़ दे आर द फर्स्ट हैंड जहाँ पे एक प्लेयर के साथ उनको बच्चों जब होते हैं तो एक्सपोजर मिलता है उनके साथ रहने के, तो दे आर द मेन कोचेस, दे आर द रियल हीरोज, दे आर द रियल रोल मॉडल्स व्हेन अ किड इज 6 ईयर एंड ऑल दैट, दे सी देयर फिजिकल एजुकेशन टीचर देयर हीरो बिकॉज वो स्पोर्ट्स खिलाता है उनको, अगर उनको फुटबॉल नॉलेज आ जाएगी तो मजा आ जाएगा, स्कूल में उनको बेसिक सच्चा हो सकता है।
Brilliant. Long may that continue. Renedi Singh, Ishfaq Ahmed, Siddhant Aini. Guys, thank you so much for joining us on a very enjoyable chat of 420 grams. और मजा आ गया आप सबके साथ बात करके, पुरानी यादें ताजा हो गई यहाँ पे. And for all the people who joined us on Facebook as well, thank you so much for your comments and for your engagement. Just remember, every Sunday now at 2 PM, हमने दो बारी कर दिया है, तो थोड़ा हमारा ना कंसिस्टेंसी चल रहा है कि अगले संडे भी 2 बजे हम आएंगे, बट ये YouTube पे आएंगे, Facebook पे आएंगे, आप दोनों पे चेक कर लेना, अगर Facebook पे नहीं आ रहे तो YouTube पे आ रहे होंगे, YouTube पे नहीं आ रहे तो Facebook पे आ रहे होंगे, तो आप दोनों जगह चेक कर लेना, लेकिन संडे 2 बजे यहाँ पे 420 ग्राम की एक और बैठक होगी और इंडियन फुटबॉल की दिल से खुल के बातचीत होगी. गाइस, वंस अगेन थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग, गुड बाय,
थैंक्स, बाय, थैंक यू,
बाय
ब्रदर, आर वी स्टिल ऑन लाइव? नो
2 मिनट्स, 1 मिनट, रेंडी भाई, 1 मिनट.
We're not live.
We're off? Oh, we're off.
We're off.
Okay.
So now, Kanika, you can stop the recording also.
Brother.
Okay, yeah.